Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry if you guys can't hear me too well. So right now I'm gonna be doing an eat with me video, and I'll show you guys what I'm gonna be eating. Regular sandwich with some pickles, and then I'm also gonna be drinking some iced tea. So yeah, let's get started. Let's start first while I'm eating. Talk to you guys about the final season of the Rap Game. What do you guys think about it? I thought all the performances were really well. Everybody did good. I know they're only supposed to be one winner, but I kind of wish they all would have won. They all did really amazing. But I kind of didn't like how Nia K kind of copied Lil Key. I know because his dad like overheard them doing towels and stuff like that, so his dad thought, oh yeah, I mean, my daughter should do the same thing too. That's why but yeah, I thought Nia K should have done her own thing, like thought of something else instead of, like, you know, towels. Maybe do, like, I don't know, do something different. Like, should have thought outside of the box, you know what I mean? Well, you know, with those games, everybody wants to win, so everybody will just copy everybody. So also, what do you guys think of the season finale of Bring It? It's called Bring It. Bring It On. Bring It. One of those. The dance TV show. On Lifetime. I thought it was really good. But yeah. But like, the controversy with it was, like, I guess another coach called Coach Dia, you know. I think it was Quincy or whatever. So in the end, everybody got a trophy. Nobody didn't get a trophy. Each team, three of them got trophies, you know. So when the award ceremony came up, and the other coach, I forget the name, but I'll probably insert it here or something, was like cheering because he won the stuff, but they won by default. They didn't actually win-win, is what I thought. Like, you won by default because you upset the other coach, so you shouldn't be happy by that. Like, seriously, like, we teach kids, or like anybody does any dance or anything, to have good sportsmanship with stuff, and the coach wasn't showing good sportsmanship. So I don't know. So you can tell, I have lettuce, I think this is ham or turkey, and then mustard. I don't really like mayo in my sandwiches, but I do love pickles. Small pickles are my favorite things to eat. Sorry if you guys can't hear me too well too, because I have the fan on. It's like really, really hot, so I turn the fan on and stuff, but the fan's kind of loud. It's a pretty good sandwich. I know like most sandwiches are supposed to have like chips with it, but there's no chips. It's okay. Delicious food. Also guys, if you guys want to comment down below and tell me, send me some ideas I can probably do, or some videos you guys would love to see. That'll be so helpful. Sorry if like the lighting's a little, you know, weird because I'm by a window and I'm trying to use natural light. But thank you to all the people who have been watching all my videos. I greatly appreciate it. So yeah. So I'm thinking of doing a giveaway, but probably want to get like 1,000 subscribers. So yeah. So when I get, you know, to that number, then I'll probably be having a giveaway. Very far away from that number, but you know. Mm-hmm. It's almost on my sandwich. I don't have like one pickle left. So sad. I still have a lot of iced tea. If you guys are wondering what brand of iced tea I'm drinking, I'm drinking this. It's the iced tea I'm drinking. It's really good. I like this brand of iced tea. That's my food and my drink. So I'll see you. Thanks again to everybody who's been watching my videos. I'll talk to you guys soon. Also like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Thank you again for watching. This is if you can't tell by the title, it's called Eat With Me. This is called Eat With Me Extra for the month of September. And I'll see you guys in my next Eat With Me video in October. Okay. Bye.